So improving the business and ensuring that projects from a technology perspective are successful, that the owners, the executives, that they all tie in. Again, you have to look at where are the goals and the alignment between the different levels within an organization. So everybody has different goals. The business owners are looking for business valuation and EBITDA. The business executives are looking for a return on business from an improvement perspective. Right? And then you have the business capabilities and the maturity of the organization. How ready are they to accept the new technologies? And then what are the goals? What is going to define what is a successful implementation of a project? Where do you measure that? How do you measure that? And then at the bottom, you have your technology infrastructure, your servers, your workstations, what you do on a day-to-day basis. And I think some of the challenges that existed was that everyone has different goals and nobody really communicated those goals. And so in order for the businesses to get improved and any technology implementation to have a success within the organization to improve the business bottom line, everyone has to communicate. All the different layers have to set the right goals. Everybody has to understand what those goals are. Everyone has to understand the metrics and then review the tools and how they're going to affect every one of those departments and to ensure that they're going to meet all of the requirements for those departments. Once that is in line, then you can really plan out for the proper implementation and then follow through to see whether there's a successful implementation based on the goals that you've defined of how do you even identify when a technology is successful.